What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, you know who it is, and you know what time it is. It's wheelie time. Station asked if this was a 450, and you know what, I can't, you know, he knew dirt bikes, it wasn't like he had no idea, but honestly, the first time I saw the Honda crf250l, I thought, dude, this is not a 250, like, it's huge. She's a big girl, she really is, but she's not as heavy as she looks. I mean, like I said in my how-to wheelie video, most of the weight is in the front, but I mean, that actually works to your advantage when you're doing something like a wheelie, because all that weight gets like perfectly centered over the back wheel, and you go, it just drops forward a lot more than it wants to go back. Like that wheelie I almost looped in the beginning of the video, that's the first time that's happened on this bike. I slid off the seat. I was sliding sideways. Alright, YouTube. Now, it was a short one today, but it's probably gonna be a wrap. Got that one up in second, boys and girls.